Veterinarians not only support the health of our beloved pets and companions, but they also address major challenges such as food security, the transmission of diseases from animals to humans, and research into new therapies to fight cancer.
A teaching hospital provides veterinary medical students with real-life experiences and delivers hands-on learning. It's where we train the future veterinarians we need.
But the teaching hospital at the Virginia Maryland College of Veterinary Medicine was designed and built in 1987 and is reaching its limits. Our region's demand for veterinary services has increased rapidly, and cases at the hospital have grown to over 14,000 a year. The DVM student class size has also grown from 64 to 126. Veterinary medicine itself has changed in the last 40 years, as well as technology has advanced and is now used to provide a range of new solutions and treatments.
Students like me are now studying in many more specialized fields, including anesthesia, cardiology, dermatology, oncology, surgery, internal medicine, neurology, emergency and critical care, radiology, ophthalmology, and thoracogenology.
To provide students with hands-on learning in these specialty areas, you need the space to do it, and we are just running out of space.
The teaching hospital expansion and renovation will add 37,000 square feet and provide necessary upgrades to the current facilities to continue future growth. This means we can increase our level of care for the local community by increasing the number of patients we can help. We can lessen the wait times for surgeries and hospital services. We can improve the learning and teaching environment and enhance our ability to produce those necessary career-ready veterinarians. The expansion will further boost our research with state-of-the-art equipment and facilities, which will help attract the brightest scholars and educators who can tackle global problems head-on. We already have a track record of success as a teaching hospital over the last 40 years, and now is the time to look ahead and prepare for the next 40 years. Our alumni serve and support both local and global communities. They work in private practice, the CDC, FDA, state organizations, and fill other critical needs across the region.
We're at a crossroads. We seek philanthropic partners to invest and help us complete this planned expansion and renovation. This will ensure that clients continue to entrust their animals to the teaching hospital and allow Virginia Tech to continue to be at the forefront of veterinary care.